jerks you see right there would take me across the room and have me down in the back if I was holding the thing. Going, I keep this whip behind me like
this. I don't want her to come in here.
I want her to face me and stand still for a second. Then I'm going to send her again. I'd like to point to her go when I kiss to her. If you don't, hit into that rope. I hadn't had her on the pole, and she broke me 2 or 3 steps, and every time she felt my hand give, she would feel that she's more powerful than me. With this pole, it doesn't move. So pretty soon she quit bumping into that rope. And I was gonna see if she was going around this pole, snooping her nose out, bumping. And I do want her to do it respectful. That wasn't very good, but it showed a little respect. So I want her to start learning that she has to face me to stop, give her a little respect, I'm turning and facing and put her rear out there. Again, we'll head and bump the capsule there. Okay. She hit my hand, hit the bump the pole. So she's steadily testing. Gentle test, but if I didn't have her around the tree of knowledge, my hand would go out. She would be figuring out who's before who. Now she's going to stop without permission. As we go, here it's not about her getting her way, it's about her doing it my way. Right there was the beginning of barn style or buggy style. She didn't get by with it. She said, I'm not going counterclockwise or clockwise. Up and get right on me because whoever had her before loved on her a lot. She thinks that she can lay on me, that we can quit doing this and she can have her way. But one of the things I want to do is lay on me because she's walking out my space and shoving me out of it. And when I tried to open the door to kick the coffer a while ago, she went and tried to walk out the gate over the top of me like I wasn't there. Very disrespectful. It hurt me. No more point. I have to go. you got to do each way, stopping and going two or three times to really understand. And then after that, I'll start reversing it back and forth.